if you look into the eye of a cow, what is it that you're looking for? Do you actually know what you're looking for? Do you know how to see what it is you're looking for? Do you know how to see consciousness? There's actually a sentient being in there looking out through this body of a cow. Just happens by its destiny is in that particular body.